Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Well guys, today it's finally time to talk about my collaboration with you, to take a look at all these artworks, to talk about the winners and stuff like this. But first of all guys, I want to thank you so much for being amazing. Really, you cannot imagine how much fun I had reading your mails and looking at your artworks. In total, I've got around 850 emails. Some of them were double, sometimes it wasn't really a submission for the competition. So I would say that in total, I've got around 800 artworks. And it took me more than a week of daily, like full-time, 8 hours per day work to go through all of them. Because I just couldn't go faster. There was no way. All your emails were too cool, too interesting to read. It was also extremely interesting to kind of know you better, to read your personal stories sometimes. I really felt very touched. I really felt very connected to you. And I just couldn't go faster. No way, really. You're just reading an email, you're looking at the artwork, you're thinking about it, and just then you can go to the next email. That's why it took me really around 8 days of full-time working to go through all the artworks, to prepare them for the showcase in this video. And of course, yes, I had major problems with deciding who is going to become a winner of this competition. It was nearly impossible, but I will let you know like my decision in the very end of this video. I don't want to tell it immediately now from the beginning. First of all, we have to look at all the artwork submitted for this collab. And yes, guys, it was absolutely amazing. And I really feel like my creative batteries have become completely recharged after going through all your artworks. Because immediately all my creative juices are flowing and I want to make immediately something like this and something like that. That, oh my god, this is so cool, I want to do it as well. So, thank you so much for being amazing, for being such a beautiful inspiration for me. Thank you for being creative. And now we're going to take a look at all your artworks. Of course, guys, I had to enter the multi-screen mode to showcase all the artworks, because showing 800 pictures, just like one picture on the screen, it was not that much realistic. Otherwise, this video would last probably for 8 hours or something like this. So I've combined them together, I've put them together, but the order of the artworks and the way they've been put together, it's absolutely random and it's based just on the layout of an artwork. Like for example, if you have like such long vertical artwork, like A4 format, I could put 3 of them on the screen. But the ones that are made in Instagram format, the square ones, I could put 2 of them on the screen. And some people also have sent full screen artworks, and in these cases, yes, I'm showing one artwork per screen. So then another moment that I wanted to address is that some of you have sent me just reference pictures, not your own artwork, but just like a description of a doll you would like to see, and a bunch of reference pictures just downloaded from internet. Like what you've done, it's already good, thank you for inspiration, but you had to make another step further. After you've collected all these reference pictures, you're supposed to draw a final doll based on these reference pictures. That's why these kind of entries I'm not going to include into this video. It would be even strange, you will see it later. Like, it would look strange, like 800 drawings and then a couple of just downloaded pictures from Google with the description. Then some of you guys have trusted me so much that you've sent me your own beautiful pictures. It was a pure pleasure for me to see your sweet faces, your all beautiful wedding pictures, the best moment of your lives, your kids. Thank you so much for this trust. Thank you so much for sharing pieces of your private life, personal life with me. And I think it's going to be an idea for another collab also. Like, your personal pictures would not fit here together with these drawings, but This is, yes, this is an idea for another collab. I think later we will make a collab based on your pictures. I would not even ask you to send pictures. I would ask you just to enter the collab. Then I will just randomly pick up one winner without even seeing the pictures, without getting them. And then I would make this person doll based on this person's pictures. So I think your beautiful pictures we would keep for this collab. And today we will take a look just at your drawings. So guys, this was probably everything I wanted to say today, and now it's time to take a look at your artworks. They're coming from all over the world, really. We have probably all countries represented here. And the age of our contestant is also very different, as well as their artistic background. So let's grab something tasty, let's relax, and let's have fun, and let's take a look at your artworks. So guys, we're slowly moving to the end of our showcase and it's time to start talking about the winners of our contest slash collab. You know, it was an extremely difficult decision because I can see really absolutely every single sketch being made as a doll. And especially after I've read a story and a character's story and a maker's story, I feel even more attached to every single work. But after long selection, I could pick up two winners of this collaboration. And guys, are you ready? And the first one is this fantastic glow-in-the-dark jellyfish created by Andrea Maxwell. You can find more Andrea's works on her Instagram. She's an amazing artist and her jellyfish doll has become my favorite really from the very first second I've seen her. Everything came together for me in this design. First of all, I wanted to make a jellyfish doll already for a very long time, but I had just no time to develop a decent design of it. And this jellyfish project is absolutely perfect. I couldn't make it better myself. And you also probably remember how much fun I had working on my glow-in-the-dark doll some weeks ago. So I felt very excited when I saw this doll because I was really looking forward to play some more with this glow-in-the-dark materials. So this was my winner number one. And my winner number two has become this gorgeous koi fish mermaid created by the Lady Wellflower. I fell in love with this character from the very first second because I really love the idea of combining a koi fish that has a deep symbolic meaning in Japanese culture with a traditional Japanese outfit. I'm also in love with the colors of her tail and how the bottom of her kimono has been decorated with the same koi pattern. And I also love all these tiny details like the lantern that she carries with her to find other fishes around her and make friends in the cold dark sea, or her webbed hands, or the pink freckles on her shoulders. Really, I love all these tiny details and I can already see how beautiful she will look in a doll form. So here are the winners. Your part of the collab has been over and now I can start making these dolls to show them to you already in the finished doll form and then I will send them to the creators of the original doll ideas. Guys, I'm working right now on three other projects and at least two of them I will finish before these two winner dolls. So I would say the first doll, the winner doll from today, you can expect around mid-August. I need for sure some 5-6 weeks to finish it up all. And the second doll I will finish and show you in September. Honestly, I don't know yet which one will be the first. It will depend mostly on art supplies, I think, because I still need to buy certain things before I can start working on both of them. Yeah, well guys, now please tell me which doll ideas you personally like most. Maybe you completely disagree with my choice of the winners. Let's discuss it in the comments, but I really hope that you would agree with me and then we can go together and send some love to our winners, to the creators of these two beautiful doll designs. I will still put their details in the description box under this video. Please go subscribe, follow them, send them some love. Congratulations to all the winners. And of course, thank you guys for taking part in this collaboration. And that was it for today. I really hope it was fun for you. And I will see you back already very soon in my next doll repaint video. Love you guys. Bye.